wide receiver sets, a lot of empty, really spread the field, and so it was an opportunity for us to get a little better athlete out there to one of the linebacker positions. And you know, I thought it was a good package for us. It's a package we'll continue to grow as the season goes on.
Three L's.
Specifically, what have you seen from Luke Falk just watching tape?
Well, I think he's got a really good skill set. He's obviously a very athletic, imposing, you know, big, imposing quarterback. He's NFL skill set. He's played in that system a long time. He knows it like the back of his hand. I think he sees the field well, and he doesn't lock in on his first read. He looks through his whole progressions and does a nice job distributing the ball in all parts of the field.
Do you see him as an NFL quarterback? Because a lot of times the rap on like one of those air raid spread type quarterbacks is they're not NFL guys.
Well, I see a very tall, athletic quarterback that's got a big arm. The system that he plays in may not ask him to push the ball down the field all the time, but when they do ask him to do it, he's got the arm to push it down there.
What have you seen from Christian Rector so far?
You know, he gives us a lot of flexibility. He plays probably three to four different positions on our defensive front. He's really developed. I think he knows the system really well. His body type and his athleticism allows him to be flexible in our front. And he's gotten better and better at the techniques that we do, both in the run and the pass. We use the same techniques along all four positions on the defensive line. So with his athletic ability, he gives us a lot of flexibility.
What about Uchenna as a leader? How have you seen him grow in that area?
Uchenna?
Yeah,
you know, I've always thought he's been a great leader. When I first came here in 2016, we had our first spring morning workout. I'm like, hey, this guy's one of our top two or three players. You could see the players gravitate towards him. But he's taken on more of a leadership role in his senior year, obviously being a captain. And he leads by example along with his voice. Guys follow him, and you know, he's a gym rat type guy, so to speak. He loves to work, he loves to watch film, and you can tell he enjoys playing the game.
He kind of flew under the radar before you came here. Was there anything that you did or your system that helped him progress?
I got him on the field. You know, he was one of our best 11 guys, so it's like that's a guy we got to identify how we can use him. So I'm glad he's here, and I'm glad I had an opportunity to coach him.